Facts. All right, fine. Here's a question. Have you ever had doubts that Nick was your biological son from Hofax?
No.
Listen, the thing about Hofax is he's balding, he's upset, so just let it happen. Yeah.
Doubts, no. Regrets?
Maybe. Okay, next question. Nick often mentions your disappointment that you didn't finish college. How has your disappointment changed at all towards surprise and or happiness that...